Good evening. Coming up next in the news, consumer confidence at a 20-year high. The good news on the economy comes from a housing industry survey which shows three-quarters of Australians think now is a good time to buy a home. Former West Australian Premier Carmen Lawrence launches her bid for Canberra, and Interpol called in to find the woman responsible for swindling four Sydneysiders out of $170,000 in an astrology scam. I'll have details up next after the movie at 11:15.